Pythagoras was an ancient Greek philosopher and mathematician. He was born in Samos circa 570 BCE. For the time period, he lived a long life and died some 75 years later, circa 495 BCE. The philosophy of Pythagoras, known as Pythagoreanism, encompassed a wide range of beliefs and teachings. While much of his original work has been lost, we can glean insights into his philosophy from the writings of later philosophers and the Pythagorean tradition that followed him. Pythagoras was the founder of the Pythagorean school of thought, which was a group of philosophers, mathematicians, and scientists. They believed that the essence of the universe could be understood through mathematics and numbers. They saw numbers as the building blocks of reality, and believed that everything in the universe could be described in terms of numerical relationships. Pythagoras is most famous for the Pythagorean theorem, which states that in a right-angled triangle, the square of the length of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. This theorem illustrated the Pythagorean belief in the order and harmony underlying the universe. Pythagoras saw a deep connection between mathematics, harmony, and music. He believed that the ratios of musical intervals could be expressed in numerical terms, and that the harmony of the cosmos was reflected in the harmonies of music. Music was considered a path to spiritual and intellectual enlightenment. With regards to his ethical teachings, Pythagoras emphasized the importance of leading a virtuous and disciplined life. His followers practiced asceticism, abstaining from certain foods and adhering to strict rules of conduct. They believed in the purification of the soul through moral and intellectual development. Pythagoras believed in the concept of metempsychosis, or the transmigration of souls. According to this belief, the soul is immortal and undergoes a series of reincarnations in different bodies. This idea was influenced by Pythagoras' fascination with numbers and patterns in the universe. Pythagorean philosophy also encompassed a dualistic view of reality, distinguishing between the physical world of appearances and the metaphysical world of eternal and unchanging forms. They believed that the physical realm was characterized by change and imperfection, while the realm of numbers and forms represented true reality. It is important to note that much of what is attributed to Pythagoras is based on legends and later accounts, as there are few surviving writings directly from Pythagoras himself. Many of his teachings and ideas were passed down through his followers. They evolved and were further developed by later philosophers and mathematicians. The exact details and interpretations of Pythagoras' teachings may have varied among his followers and subsequent thinkers, but his ideas had a significant impact on Western philosophy, mathematics, and scientific thought.